Well, the landscape has changed. They've taken that old building down. Eventually, this road is going to run right across there, and there'll be a new bridge, and it'll come out where Walmart is. But there was time for them to take it down. But I don't think it's anytime soon they're going to put this intersection in like they want it for the future. Then again, maybe they could. They could put it in and just run the road past that over to the creek. But they're busting up the concrete now. They took that building down quick. Yeah, this whole intersection is going to change. You won't recognize it in a couple of years.